Hello everyone! Dzień dobry! Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Learning Polish with It's Ewelina. I'm Ewelina. Welcome my Polish students. Thank you for tuning in. I am so excited to see you here for another lesson. I picked some random Polish phrases that I thought will be helpful for you to learn today. And we are going to learn together. Also, speaking of random things, I always film in the most random places. I don't live by myself, I live with people, so I always film in my car or somewhere where I can find, I'm actually on the floor in this little nook. Anywhere that I can find peace and quiet is where I am filming. Also, if you don't know, and this is the first time that you are seeing me, I have a tons of video on how to speak Polish on this channel. So there is a whole playlist, Learn Polish with me. I'm going to link it right over here. Learn Polish with Ewelina or Learn Polish something. Also, a couple years ago, I was in Poland and I vlogged. So I have a whole playlist of me being in Poland and other European countries. If you're interested to see that as well, I'm going to link it as well. Anyways, I am ready to teach you guys. I hope you are ready to learn something new. I got my notes over here and let's just get started. All right, so first phrase of the day is don't worry, don't worry. And in Polish, you say nie przejmuj się. Nie przejmuj się. Nie przejmuj się. Mój się. Nie przejmuj się. Nie przejmuj się. Don't worry. Nie przejmuj się. Everything is going to be okay. Nie przejmuj się. Don't worry. Say it with me. Nie przejmuj się. Phrase number two. I'll pay. A lot of the times, you or someone wants to say, I'll pay, let me pay, I'll pay. And in Polish, you say, ja zapłacę. Ja zapłacę. Zapłacę. Ja, like me. Ja zapłacę. Ja zapłacę. Ja zapłacę. Zapłacę. Ja zapłacę. Ja zapłacę. My dad says this a lot. Ja zapłacę. I'll pay. I'm like, okay. Richy rich over here. Oh, you can also hear someone saying, again, my dad says this a lot, like, stop it, I'll pay. And in Polish, you say, przestań. Ja zapłacę. Przestań. 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 Przestań, ja zapłacę. Przestań, ja zapłacę. Yeah, I learned a lot from my dad's phrases. Okie doke, next one is, are you listening? Are you listening? And in Polish, you say, słuchasz? Słuchasz. 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 Słuchasz? Słuchasz? Or like, are you listening to me? Słuchasz mnie? Słuchasz mnie? Like, when you are talking to someone and they're just kind of di-di-di-di-di and you're like, słuchasz mnie? Like, słuchasz mnie? Słuchasz mnie? Słuchasz? You can only say słuchasz as well. Either or. Słuchasz? Okay, next one is instead. Instead. And in Polish, you say zamiast. 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 Let me see if I can find like a zamiast iść na dwór. poszłam spać. Zamiast iść na dwór, poszłam spać. Instead of going outside, I went to sleep. Zamiast iść na dwór, poszłam spać. Poszłam spać. Zamiast iść na dwór, poszłam spać. Instead of going outside, I went to sleep. Zamiast. Instead. Zamiast. Okay. To be honest. To be honest. So in Polish, you say, when you want to say like, to be honest, I don't really like it. To be honest, I didn't really like it. To be honest, I want to go. So to be honest, in Polish, you say, szczerze mówiąc. Szczerze mówiąc. Szczerze mówiąc. Szczerze mówiąc. Szczerze mówiąc. Szczerze mówiąc. Excuse me, burpees. Szczerze mówiąc. Szczerze mówiąc. Szczerze mówiąc, nie za bardzo. Szczerze mówiąc, wcale mi się tam nie podobało. Szczerze mówiąc. To be honest. Szczerze mówiąc. Okay. Next one. Ooh, I appreciate. Just by itself, I appreciate. In Polish, you say doceniam. 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 Doceniam, doceniam, doceniam. If you would like to say, I appreciate you, doceniam cię, or you can say, doceniam ciebie. Doceniam ciebie. Doceniam cię. Probably cię. But you can say both. You can say, doceniam, you can say, doceniam cię, you can say, doceniam ciebie, whatever you like to say. A Polish person will appreciate you and your ability to speak Polish or trying to speak Polish. So, I appreciate you. Ja doceniam was. Ja doceniam was. You, plural. Ja doceniam was, because it's a lot of you. It's 40-something thousand of you. So, ja bardzo was doceniam. Ja bardzo was doceniam. I appreciate. Doceniam. I appreciate you. Doceniam cię. Ooh, I don't support. That could be a popular phrase these days. I don't support. And I don't support in Polish, you say nie popieram. Nie popieram. Popieram. Nie popieram. Nie popieram. I don't support. Nie popieram. Nie popieram. I support. What do you think? Popieram. Popieram. Popieram to. Like, I support it. I support this. Popieram to. I don't support. Nie popieram. Nie popieram tego. Nie popieram. Nie popieram. I support. Popieram. Okie dokie. Smokey dokie. All right, next word is impatient. Don't be impatient now with your progress learning Polish because it takes time. It takes a while to learn another language, any language. So anyways, impatient in Polish, you say niecierpliwy. 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 Guy. A girl, ona jest niecierpliwa. Niecierpliwa. Taka jest niecierpliwa. She is so impatient. Niecierpliwa. So a guy, niecierpliwy. A girl, niecierpliwa. Niecierpliwa, niecierpliwy, niecierpliwy, niecierpliwa. And last word of this lesson is officially. And officially in Polish you say oficjalnie, Oficjalnie. 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 Or oficjalny. Oficjalny. It depends on the context, but basically it means officially. Oficjalnie or oficjalny. Oficjalny, oficjalnie, officially. All right, you guys, this would be it for today's lesson. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you enjoy this lesson, if you learned something new, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe, press the little bell at the end. If you would like to follow me on my Instagram, please do so. I am on @itsevelina_. Other than that, always a pleasure having fun with you guys, learning with you. And if you have suggestions, please leave them down in the description box. I always say description box, the comment box below. Anyways, I gotta go. I'll see you guys in a bit. Do widzenia, do zobaczenia wkrótce w następnym filmiku. Bye! Buziaki i całusy. Cześć!